Dragoon Guardian began on 29 June for us at Rose Barracks, Germany, when we left with 222 vehicles and approximately 820 or so soldiers to drive from Germany all the way across to the Black Sea. It was designed as a deterrence exercise, really to show any potential adversary that we are in close alliance with Romania as part of NATO, should anyone decide to impede on the sovereignty of Romania. The task force primary vehicle is the Stryker, which you see behind me. The Stryker's primary purpose is to move infantry around the battlefield. It's an 8-wheeled armored personnel carrier, weighs about 16 tons. We have 8 different variants, including mortar carriers, medical carriers, and command and control vehicles. But the reality is we have these vehicles in Europe because we can get anywhere rapidly on any road or off-road for that matter, wherever we're called to fight. We have our engineer assets are designed to create mobility for our Strykers so that we can get through minefields or wires or any obstacle that may be in front of us. The moment we crossed the border, the reaction of the Romanian people has been very warm, very positive, and really it's overwhelmed our soldiers. They really feel like they're welcome here. I've worked with Romanians over the years. Romanian soldiers are the utmost professionals, and I can tell you since we've been here in their country, they've been very gracious hosts. They're very excited about the training we're doing together, and we really look at this opportunity to learn from each other in everything that we do. The ability for them to meet people and see what their presence really does for the population is very important. That drives their morale sky high. I can tell you they'd all rather be out here, even in Spartan conditions, than back at the barracks. So when we do things like those presentations and those static displays where the population can interact without any filter, it really teaches our young soldiers how valuable the relationship is across the alliance. For us to be there and to see the look in people's faces is something that they won't understand, even as soldiers, until they've experienced it. And for those people who see it, those young children especially, the impression that the American soldier leaves is profound and will stay with them for their entire life. You know, we no longer are scary, shadowy military figures, but we're people that they can remember, and we hope that bond of trust lasts. So Exercise Dragoon Guardian, in my mind, is a departure from previous exercises of the years leading up to now. In previous years, exercises have been about assurance, about assuring allies and the population that we're there for them. But I'd say that this exercise is equally about deterrence. And deterrence is focused on any potential adversary who may feel that Romania or any of our allies within the NATO alliance are vulnerable to unwanted incursions.